Good morning, Johnny at Thompson here. 25 after 7. It's going to be hot again today.
While any disturbance in the Gulf causes concern, a hurricane or a tropical storm really gets my blood pumping.
During the past 30 years, he's been tracking the storms in your area.
Mobile Bay is a wide, shallow body of water east of Montgomery, pushing on toward Georgia.
There's As part of the Fox 10 News Storm Trackers, Chief Meteorologist John Ed Thompson is here for you.